Governor Walz will travel to Mankato to watch the football team he once helped coach. John Croman is in Mankato tonight, where folks have spent the day getting ready for his arrival. John?
Hey, it's the Mankato West Scarlets versus the Mankato East Cougars in a big game that's just so big that they have to hold it here at the MSU's stadium. Now, not everyone's excited about the governor joining the festivities, but others are saying they're happy to see this town, Mankato, in the spotlight.
Blakeslee Stadium on the Minnesota State Mankato campus, where crosstown rivals will clash, and Governor Walz will take a stroll down memory lane.
I was lucky enough to have both Mr. Walz and Mrs. Walz.
Jimmy Baker was part of the Mankato West High School's 1999 state championship team and one of the alums who took the stage at the Democratic National Convention in Chicago to reinforce the whole Coach Walz theme for the vice presidential candidate.
It was pretty amazing to do that, and then also to be able to do it with some of my oldest friends was probably the best part.
Walz taught social studies at Mankato West for 9 years and served as defensive coordinator and assistant coach for the Scarlets until retiring to run for Congress in 2006.
He just really loved football, and he really felt passionately about the gameplay, and he would get really pumped up at good plays.
It's a hassle for the parents. It takes the focus away from the game.
The governor's appearance at Friday night's game required the full Secret Service security protocol, prompting some Republicans to complain about the inconvenience to fans, according to State Rep Jeremy Munson.
It's upsetting to a lot of the parents to have this turned into a political event by, you know, bringing in the Secret Service, and I understand that's the position that he's in.
Munson and others have commissioned a plane to fly over the stadium before the game with a banner that reads,
Bench Coach Walz, Trump 2024.
They're as much a part of the community as anyone else. Wherever they're at or whatever they're doing, they absolutely belong here.
So he pointed out that the Walzes lived in this town, Mankato, for 22 years before they moved to St. Paul when he was elected governor. And in that capacity as governor, you will see Governor Walz and Lieutenant Governor Flanagan in Sleepy Eye tomorrow for the pheasant hunting opener. So busy weekend for Governor Walz, vice presidential candidate Walz. Back to you.
All right, well, more on that pheasant opener in just a minute. Thank you, John.